Why Juice Robinson left WWE? So Juice Robinson, the husband of Tony Storm, he was in WWE, but why he left WWE? He left because his career was not going good in WWE. When Juice Robinson was in WWE, he was wrestling under the ring name CJ Parker. Spent almost 4 years in WWE, in which most of the things he did, he failed. He was used as a jobber in matches. At the end, he got frustrated and he left WWE, went to NJPW, and now look where he is now. That's my friend is inspirational.